After about 20 minutes, there was an explosion inside the plane. That forced the plane to return to the airport. One person died in the explosion, and two others were injured. After intensive investigation into this incident, it has been revealed by the investigation that a crude device caused the explosion. The intent was to harm the passengers on the plane. This was not a technical fault, but a deliberate terror act. The security authorities have arrested a number of people who are suspected of taking part in this act. The Somali government would like to inform all who are traveling from the airport that additional security measures have been introduced in order to strengthen the security of the airport. All are advised to collaborate with the security agencies at the airport to ensure the safety of all the passengers. Thank you. Okay.